Hello, I am FrAvatar. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play X4 Foundations. With all the DLC, we took a cut at the autosave, and here we are, we're back. We're going to keep going with this fight. We're cut at the autosave because I knew there was going to be a lot of more captures to do, and it was nowhere near being done. So let's keep going here. Surrender.
I'm not talking to you. 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 What do you want?
Surrender.
I will not give in so easily. You'll make no profits this way, pilot.
Lawrence,
I'm not talking to you. 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 What do you want?
Surrender.
I will not give in so easily.
You should. Excuse me.
I will not give in so easily.
You should.
I'm not talking to you. What do you want?
Surrender.
I will not give in so easily.
You should.
Stop! What do you want? I will not give in so easily.
You're like one shot away from being dead.
I'm not talking to you. My prophets! I'm not talking to you. I'm not talking to you. What do you want? I will not give in so easily.
I'm not talking to you. And there it is, I see it. All right, Mick. Keep the seat warm for me.
Sir.
Cutlass.
Thank you.
cutlass.
All right, Discoverer. Lucky promotion.
Cutlass.
Right, Discoverer. Travel. Yeah, I think that'll do. For now, I'd rather have ions, but I don't know, way too expensive for now. Sure, let's do it like that. Get out of here. Go get yourself fixed. You don't even have shields. But also, what you do have, Some advanced satellites, I'd like you to drop one right here. There, like that. And I feel like I should kind of follow you.
Discoverer, Vanguard. Eclipse, Vanguard. Elite, Vanguard. Eclipse, Vanguard.
Something out here.
All right, okay, hold on. This one first. Also, the new Phoenix we captured last episode should have reloaded on crew. Yes, 45 of 45. All these new Marines aren't very good, but okay. How about you? Unmarine them. Add them to the service crew for now. This whole bunch needs to be at least one star as service crew. Alright, so next up you need to go back over here, because I want to get you large plasmas. Terran over here.
Prometheus.
Taking hits.
Pulsar, Vanguard. for your help.
Thanks for your help.
I'm not talking to you.
Eclipse, Vanguard.
Where'd you go? Faster than you are.
Thank you. Thank you.
Have no hope of getting away.
I'm not talking to you.
Doesn't matter. You should.
I'm not talking to you.
You should.
I'm not talking to you. I'm not talking. That was not wise. I'm not talking to you. I'm not talking to you. What do you want?
Surrender.
You're not worth my surrender.
Three. Four. Oh, you know what? Did I ever pick some new research? No, I didn't. What do I need for this? Okay, what do I need for this? Regulators.
I'm not talking to you. at your mercy. Spare us. I'm not talking to you. What do you want?
Surrender.
You're not worth my surrender. What do you want?
Surrender.
You're not worth my surrender. You will regret your foolish actions. I'm not talking to you. I'm not talking to you. I'm not talking to you. Please, show mercy. I'm not talking to you.
There we go. We're down to 9. Six.
I'm not talking to you. I'm not talking to you. I'm not talking.
Crew bail. Down to the last 3.
That was not wise. Miserable wretch, abandoning my vessel.
Right, Mick?
Sir.
Cutlass.
Left the missile.
Cutlass.
Right. Yeah, these ones. I feel instead of plasma should be flak. But I'll try this one with plasma for now. It's mostly all plasma then. The two main batteries, three plasma in the front, two medium plasma here, two medium plasma there. There was plasma, but I replaced it with dumbfire missiles. And then two large plasma, one on each side here. So all plasma. Won't do well versus fighters, but it'll be escorted by other things that can take out fighters. And it's got two fighter bays, so in total it can hold six, I think, on the inside. So it could have its own defensive fighter squad as well. So I guess we're gonna roll with this for now. 662k to upgrade that one turret. Everything else I switched to Argon already. Argon are not the hardest hitting, but they're the fastest tracking. Sure, like that. Thank you. Alright, so next up. Find split weapon cache. Okay, I can do that. Real fast, right? Let me do it. Off we go real quick.
Autopilot disengaged. Empty space.
The cache is located around here. Do be careful in this area.
Oh, wow. Is that what I think?
Queen's Guard. Laser Tower, Mark 2. Queen's Guard. Laser tower marked. Queen's Guard.
Thank you.
Container.
Thank you.
Lockbox.
Yeah, I'm off to get it. Don't worry.
Lockbox.
Destroy anything which remains. Bring the items to me and we can get started.
Lockbox.
grab what we need, feel free to destroy anything which remains.
Didn't mean to break that one, but okay. Okay, what else we got?
Autopilot engaged. Autopilot disengaged. Prometheus.
It's another one for me.
Prometheus. Pulsar, Vanguard.
Hey, you're not allowed to do that.
Prometheus.
Radar.
Pulsar, Vanguard.
Suffer the consequences.
This is Sector Security. Comms channel open.
Reporting a criminal offense.
Confirmed.
Criminal record has been updated.
Ides, Vanguard.
Went somewhere.
Accelerator, Morningstar, 3. satellite. Prometheus. Autopilot engaged. Autopilot engaged.
There you are. Feel that's a different one.
Autopilot disengaged. Incoming missile. Elite Vanguard.
I'm not talking to you. I'm not talking to you. I'm not talking to you.
Prometheus. Incoming missile.
You won't get far shooting like that.
Want to do that.
Go away.
Danger. Incoming missile.
You can't have forever missiles.
Laser tower, mark one. Prometheus, laser tower, Prometheus.
Yeah, I will. You let me get on your six. Maybe because you ran out? I don't know. But you did.
I'll get you for that. I'm not talking to you. 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 Leave me alone, please. I'm not talking to you. I'm not talking to you. Talking to you.
You should. You should get out of your ship.
What do you want?
Get out
you
of your
take
ship.
Me alive.
Well, I'm not trying to take you alive.
Please don't kill us.
There we go. That's the first three to jump. Down to 10 of 13.
What do you want? You won't take me alive. I'm not talking to you. This ship is done for. Please. I'm not talking to you. I'll get you for that. I'm not talking to you.
They're down to 7.
I'm not talking to you. kill us. I'm not talking to you. I'm not talking to you.
And the 7.
I'm not talking to you. Talking to you.
I'm down the 4.
I'm not talking to you. I'll get you for that.
Right, Mick.
Sir.
Cutlass.
Keep the seat warm for me. Got unlucky on this one. They stripped it pretty bare. Not very good crew. There we go, Brant. Don't think I see any more.
Vanguard.
Thank you.
Last one, Mick.
Cutlass.
Okay, what did you spot? Man, okay.
Sir.
Elite Vanguard. Eclipse Vanguard. Autopilot engaged. Mineral. Vanguard. Entering Morningstar 3.
Oh, you're going to a paranid solar power plant. Well, I don't think that's going to work out for you.
Raider. Entering system. Heretics end. Autopilot. Disengaged.
Wait. Sorry, not what I'm looking for. Okay, never mind.
Headquarters. Autopilot. Engage. Autopilot. Disengage. Mercury. Vanguard. Docking granted. Successfully docked.
It's an honor to have you aboard.
Hey there, PE. Nice doing business with you. It's obviously my PE. I didn't repaint it yet. It's still in default color schemes. Well, yeah, I guess this is long enough for this episode. Next episode, we'll continue off with going to talk to Bozo about getting weapon mods started. We'll see you there. In the meantime, take care. Bye-bye.